shop to speak. Whatever it was outside. And as I exit, I see her hide. Ducking in the car, there's someone else in there. That doesn't seem right. And I see their naked torsos glistening under the streetlight. Bitch, she must have gotten out of it last weekend.